A two-car crash on South Wilmot last night has now turned deadly. Tucson police say it appears a Dodge Dynasty was going northbound when it crossed over into southbound traffic, hitting a Mercury Sable almost head-on. One man died from his injuries. Another person involved in the accident is now in stable condition. Police have not determined if alcohol or speed were factors.